Hello friends, glad to see you at the 21st release of Galileo Impact Stories, interesting and useful information about social entrepreneurship and impact investing. My name is Sergey, let's start. In today's release, the Jeans Gender Lens Investing Initiative, Annual Europe Lab, Victory Day in Russia, New Global Study on Health and Sustainable Living, Dutch SDG Getaway. As always, don't forget about likes, comments, and subscribe on our channel. Global Impact Investing Network invites participants on event Creating Gender Lens Investment Opportunities. In October 2017, the GIN launched an initiative to explore the opportunities and challenges in catalyzing and scale gender lens investing. Through the collective learnings and outputs of its activities, the GIN's Gender Lens Investing Initiative aims to build a compelling case for gender lens investing and ultimately to increase the amount of capital being deployed with the gender lens. The meeting will take place on May 23rd in New York. For registration, visit official website. The platform Europe Lab unites young people from over 30 European countries, unlocking opportunities for dialogue and common learning. Europe Lab 4 days forum will take place on 25-28 July 2019 in Nova Gorica. Participants work on cross-sector topics, share best practices, network, develop partnership, and start common international projects. The program is open to people from Russia and other European countries. Key topics of Europe Lab 2019 are movements, migration, and cooperation. You can apply through the website Europe Lab by the link below. Russian volunteers will be able to congratulate veterans personally after the Victory Day. Within the action, the fund Starost v Radost brings together people who will visit lonely veterans in Victory Day and after it. Many of those veterans who saw World War II meet Victory Day alone in nursing homes, and the best gift for them – simple human attention. The value of communication and support this day increases hundreds of times. Meetings will take place in more than 30 cities of Russia, from Moscow to Khabarovsk region. GlobeScan is launching a new global consumer research study on the healthy and sustainable living. This study is a collaborative partnership among GlobeScan, IKEA, Procter & Gamble, VF Corporation, Visa, and others that will survey 25,000 consumers across 25 countries to explore current understanding, concerns, expectations, and opportunities to support healthier and more sustainable lifestyles that will be good for people and the planet. Results are anticipated to be released in September 2019. You can get more information about research by the link below. SDG Getaway – a place where Dutch changemakers come together to contribute to the Sustainable Development Goals. The SDG Getaway brings together the work of local initiatives, organizations, and networks in a single community portal with the objective of maximizing national contribution to the SDGs. It is a community platform where members can learn from each other's work and collaborate, a place where notes of meetings, reports, roadmaps, and other knowledge sources can be uploaded, thus providing insight into the action of the community. For more information, visit their official website. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next Monday. And bye. Have a nice day.